What's up, everybody? Me, Time Game here, bringing you another part of Watch Dogs 2. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro.
Let's go, pal. All
right, guys, so we're just going to keep going in Watch Dogs 2. So basically... So what's the last mission I did? So we did the movie thing. I think we got more. No, we're doing the church thing, the church mission right now. So we'll just keep going with that one right now. So if we do anything else on the way, we'll do it. So let's get to it.
Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Uh-huh. Oh, shit. Gonna look fly. That what the kids say? Fly? Oh yeah, I look fly. Look preppy as fuck.
Yes?
Hi, I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please.
All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubt is a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right.
What's the fucking thing he's got around his head?
Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
All right. I guess we're going to the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man. And one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!
Started so like and then like whatever, man. Moved to Oakland.
I cannot stand the scene downtown.
I'm sorry.
All right, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Verified your location. Police are on the way.
Miranda speaking.
Hi, it's me, Marcus.
Marcus? Holloway? How did you get my number? Right, I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room? Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
What kind of trouble are you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dead sect.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put dead sect behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day, but hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No. You don't get to pull that I sold out crap on me. These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Look Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church.
All right, that wasn't already.
A criminal organization.
Okay, that's what I assumed.
I pulled the records on all the properties they own in the Bay Area. There's one that just doesn't check out. Over there. They have it marked as an educational center. Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
Nah, it sounds like a re-education center.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
All right. I'll see what I can find, Dan.
Thanks, Miranda.
All right. There's a green.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
All right, let's see what we can find here. So we got this buddy. Can call reinforcement. Can't do that. The truth has been clear since the dawn of man. No longer. Have faith, we can prepare you to receive the truth. Strive for clarity and we will fill you with knowledge. Make some extra money on the side there. What else? We are your family. We understand you. Trust us to teach you. And you will pass the message to them. Let's go high enough there. Go high, go high. Let's see what we can find.
You are here by choice. When you decide to walk the New Dawn, you put your spiritual care into our hands. Your mind is not clear. Allow us to help you find your way back. Friends and family outside the New Dawn.
Oh shit.
Trust us.
Track him down!
Zero entry for your kind.
What the fuck?
Alright, come on, people. We got an intruder.
Stay online for a description.
Shit! I fucked up on that one. There you go. Okay, so I can't go there.
The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer. Have faith that we can prepare you to receive the truth. Strive for clarity and we will fill you with knowledge.
Ooh. The fuck's on me?
We got one of those militarized hackers here. Send us a couple more cars.
Shite. God damn it. Get rid of these. Oh! Shite! Alright, we'll try to knock some of them out. Love me this fucking orange. Come on now.
You are here to heal. You have stepped off the road. We can help you find your way back.
No! Listen, don't! Please!
To guide you back to spiritual clarity. This is your
dawn. So head that way. Move in!
Ooh! That's a fucking powerful shot there.
The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. Have faith, we can prepare. Strive for clarity, and we will fill you with knowledge.
Shite. Oh.
You are here to heal. We can help you find your way back. Listen to the truth. Accept that we can guide you back to spiritual clarity. This is your new dawn.
That shotgun, though.
Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with New Dawn.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay.
Go. Alright, we're almost done. Almost out of this church crazy place.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
Alright, giggity. We got this.
Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name.
I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. What else do we need?
I can lead you to the heart of the religion. The holy relics. The original source.
Oh.
Now how am I going to resist an offer like that? I'll see you there.
Let's go to the source. No, not the pond. God damn it. All right, guys, that's going to do it for Watch Dogs 2 for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed, of course, like the video, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment below what you thought about this time around for a mission, or any, leave a message, leave a comment for anything you want me to try or do or see or whatever in Watch Dogs 2. Of course, follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every day of the week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.